So here in this question, we find out the concentration of lab ant in solvative duct is given to us. First of all, we write the equation, how decompose lead bromides.